guys, I'll be putting together a few outfits I usually wear in a special occasion or when I'm going out, like for dinner, go for a drink with friends, or even clubbing. So pretty much you're gonna be like special occasions slash clubbing. I'm starting basically with this white top. It's a basic top. It's good to have a white top with it all the time, with these black buttons as well, with the strip on it. It's always good to like to match black and white, so you never go wrong with black and white. Very simple. And I'm picking up these black shoes as well. They go well together, all black and white, with this leather jacket. I bought this leather jacket from Zara like a few years ago, probably like 4 years ago. I'm still wearing them. It's still in great condition. I take care of them. It's one of my favorite top, to be honest. So as you can see, black and white, you can never go wrong with it. In case you want something more like chilled, more casual, you can put these trainers. I have these Balenciaga trainers, this black and white as well. They complement each other, all black and white. And for this black top, I like to put it with this this leather jacket. I don't really like to match the with this pant because it's different pattern, so I don't like mixing patterns, but it looks good. Just to give you guys ideas of what you guys can do in case you like you want to put something together like this. It's your style, so you create your own style. This is just idea for you to like improve your own style with this top as well, with this print top, with this like kind of snake or whatever type of pattern is this, with this black jeans as well. With the ripped on it, it looks nice, it looks cool. And I'm gonna pick up this Chelsea boot just for the color as well. I don't have a black Chelsea boot. With black Chelsea boot, it's gonna go well as well. But with this brown one, it looks nice because of the color of the shirt. And then in case you like accessories as well, like, well, watch is one of my favorite accessories. I like glasses as well, but watch is one of my favorite accessories. Just to give it like a little touch on it, little shine. It's really nice. And I'm picking up this leather jacket as well from Zara. I bought this jacket a few years ago and I'm customizing myself. I bought like some graphite spray. I spray it through the back, as you can see in on this video. And you can do your own thing on with your clothes as well. So just be creative, create your own style. It doesn't matter what you're gonna do to your clothes. You can paint it, you can spray it, you can do so many things with it. And yeah, I chose to do it with mine, so it's nice. And the next it will be this this shirt with the strip on it. It's like kind of slim fit type of shirt. I like this shirt a lot. I like to wear it like when I'm going out for dinner. I wear it like probably 4 times already. I don't mind like putting clothes like so many times. Like if I really like it, I'm gonna wear it so many times. And then this jacket here, this jacket just in case, like, because the place I live is kind of cold in here, so in case I need like something to protect myself from cold. And it's always raining in here, so I need to have something like this in case like I stay outside with my friends. I need to protect myself. And it looks cool and nice as well, like all this outfit together. You guys can like add some ideas as well, like how we can put things together. You can put like black shoes as well. It looks nice. And then next I will show you guys this shirt. I bought this shirt from Asos. It's a nice pattern shirt. You know, it's not very tight, it's like kind of oversized type of shirt. It looks very nice as well. The pattern is really nice with the black things. Like I pick up these shoes with this Balenciaga Arenas. It's kind of old type of shoes. It came out a long time ago. I'm still wearing them. It's really nice, one of my favorites. And with this shirt, it goes really nice because the shirt have this kind of pattern, like black and white print on it. It's really cool, so you never go wrong with it. And the next is this shirt as well. I bought this one from Asos as well on my birthday last year. I'm still wearing them. And the colors on it, like the colors on the details of the colors, is really nice. I like it. It's very smart. And next you will be this black top as well. This is also from Asos. I kind of shop a lot in Asos as well. Like I have these nice things from Asos. I don't know, you have nice items and identify myself with it. And then this is nice, like kind of smart. You can put with any type of jacket. We can wear it with like a denim jacket. You can wear it with a leather jacket. I chose this leather one because it's the one like I like to wear the most, because it's one of my creations, I can say. And then this colorful one is nice as well. And I wear this one time to go clubbing and it was too hot, so I don't think I'm gonna wear it again to go clubbing. But I'm still gonna wear it because it stands out. It's kind of shine as well. And with this leather jacket, this would just go perfectly fine. I like the idea, like put them together. So
if you like the content, subscribe to my channel. I will be uploading some more videos like this with different outfits and picking up some different outfits. And stay safe, peace and love, and I'll be back soon.